With the second pick in the 2017 NFL Draft, the Chicago Bears select Mitchell Trubisky.
The new quarterback very seldom drops back, not a deep ball to be seen. A game plan of runs and short throws, the coach thinks he's too green. The fans are crying for the handcuffs to come off. Look around the league, even Jared Goff. Don't rein Mitch in, don't keep Mitch down. He could be a superstar in town. Trubisky's good, he might be great. Don't make us wait.
Let him throw, let him throw. Can't hold him back anymore. Let him throw, let him throw. That's what he was drafted for. We don't care what John Fox might say. Let him pass down fields. The Bears aren't gonna win anyway.
As a quarterback, you want to be throwing the ball, but as a competitor and a leader of this team, you're gonna do whatever it takes to win.
It's time to see what Mitch can do, even with no wideouts to throw to. Hit Deion Sims or Trey McBride. Let it ride.
Let him throw, let him throw. And he'll learn while he entertains. Let him throw, let him throw. We'll see some yardage gains. Say, let him throw the damn